Welcome at the EtherCAT Technology Group booth at SPS IPC Drives 2011. I would like to take you on a tour through our booth and explain some of the highlights of our technology. Let's start with the timeline on how EtherCAT evolved. The technology was introduced in 2003 in April, and in November 2003, so just 8 years ago, EtherCAT Technology Group was founded with 35 founding member companies. In 2005, we introduced safety over EtherCAT, our safety layer for functional safety on EtherCAT. 2006 saw the arrival of the EtherCAT ASIC. Until then, the implementations were FPGA-based. Since 2007, EtherCAT is an IEC standard, an international standard. It became an IEC specification already in 2005, but it took another 2 years to turn it into an international standard. In 2008, we introduced the EtherCAT Conformance Test Tool. 2009, we were able to welcome member 1,000 in the EtherCAT Technology Group, and we also opened EtherCAT Conformance Test Centers both in Germany and in Japan. And this year, 2011, saw the arrival of an EtherCAT interface in standard microcontroller and microprocessor product line. EtherCAT became a mainstream technology. EtherCAT is known for its exceptional performance. Due to the functional principle of processing on the fly, it's by far the fastest industrial Ethernet technology on the market. And of course, motion control applications benefit a lot from this performance as well as from the synchronization features of the technology. In this control cabinet, we put together a world record. 35 different axes of 24 different vendors, all coordinated in one single field bus network. Nobody else has ever achieved that. And it shows both the interoperability of the technology as well as the wide acceptance among the motion control industry. Unfortunately, we could not accommodate all EtherCAT drives out there in our multi-vendor drive demo. So we put them on the wall here. At this show, 66 different EtherCAT drives are on display on our booth, which makes it an exceptional and outstanding product variety, which is one of the unique features of the EtherCAT technology. EtherCAT stands for product variety, not only in motion control products, but also in I/O. On this wall here, you see a large variety of different I/O products from different vendors. The variety ranges from different protection classes, form factors, and also, of course, a large variety of different signal types that are supported. EtherCAT not only made an inroad into a variety of I/O products, but also in a large sensor variety and actuator variety. On this wall here, you see position sensors, vision sensors, pressure sensors, and also actuators such as pneumatic, hydraulic valves, etc., etc. With most field buses and industrial Ethernet technologies, the masters are coming from the company that originated the technology. This is not the case with EtherCAT. With EtherCAT, we are particularly proud of the large variety of master implementations, which indicate that the market for EtherCAT is so much bigger than a single company's market out there.